how can I make more money? How can I make money and I'm just a teenager? What's up, Team Lil Queen? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today, I'll be discussing how I make money as a 16-year-old while in school. If you're interested, stay tuned and watch the video. My name is Ali and I'm a Jamaican YouTuber. If you're new to my channel, that's my name. Okay, I make videos, motivational videos. I'm trying to make more educational videos and videos just about myself as a whole, as a person. In today's video, I'll be talking about how I managed to get a source of income as a 16-year-old. I know many of you out there are like, how can I make more money? Or how can I make money and I'm just a teenager? Well, today I'm gonna tell you how I did it, and if you want me to make another video on suggestions or ways that you can also do it. This is just my experience and I wanted to share it with you guys. So if you get inspired by it, that would be absolutely amazing. And here we go. Before we start this video, please ensure to give it a thumbs up. That's all I'm asking for, a thumbs up. And if it was a good video, then you can subscribe. Okay, now let's continue. In summer, I wanted a job, but due to the whole pandemic, I didn't get a job, and more likely because I'm 16, I offered to volunteer, I offered part-time. You know, I tried everything I could. I write resumes, I sent to a lot of places that I thought I would get into. It was just not working out. So I was like, okay, I'm not gonna be broke for summer, even though we're all quarantined. I'm like, I still wanna make some money to either like put in my savings or for future investments. So I started a small business with my mom and my neighbor because at that time we had a lot of things in our backyard and we had the amount of money to start this business. So I decided to start a smoothie and shakes business. It was very local and community-wise because we couldn't deliver them, but I did make cash off it. What we did, we ordered some smoothie containers, which was very cheap, and the straws, fruits, and a whole, it depends on where you buy it. It can be expensive or it can be reasonable. So we got the fruits, very reasonable, and we made like around 25 smoothies. I made roughly $6,500. That's basically more than what I spent. That's definitely more than what I spent. So our capital was $3,000 and it was all used up with the smoothie containers, the straws, and the fruits. We made 25 smoothies with just $3,000 and we made $6,500. And that was just in my community because I couldn't travel to, you know, I couldn't travel anywhere with a smoothie because it will melt and it won't taste good. So that was what I did because I couldn't get a job in the summer. So if right now you want to make money, you can start an online business. And when persons hear about starting an online business, they're like,
I don't have money. I don't have the resources. Oh my God, what am I gonna do?
Guys, an online business doesn't mean you need to have products. You can provide a service. Okay, what if you're an artist? You can draw art for persons and, you know, deliver it to them in Adobe Sketch. You can offer tutoring service. Tutoring service is like really good right now because there's a lot of pressure with online school, which is another topic that I'll be discussing. You can provide a lot of services through social media and different platforms. So yeah, if you want a full video on that, I'm more likely to help you. So all you need to do is comment down below and I will give you some suggestions in another video. The next way how I make money as a teenager, I have an Instagram profile with over 10,000 followers. Currently, I have 43,000 followers and it's continuously growing. They might be inactive, but they are active members on my Instagram page. So I make money by promotions. This is probably very familiar to you guys. You know, you post someone's art, you post their music, their channel, their page, and they pay you through PayPal, Cash App, or any payment method that you would allow. So Roughly, I would say I made around $25,000 on promotions. I am not really sure, maybe it is over that, but I do make a good amount of cash on just promotions. Some types of promotions you can also offer if you're not really big on Instagram but you're big on YouTube. You could do YouTube shoutouts where you mention a person's YouTube channel, their brand, their business, at the middle or the end, wherever you choose to put that plug in into your video. You can do that and choose any rates you want based on how the business or the person wants you to perform with it. So for example, just want a little shout out like 15 seconds, you know, you would charge them based on that rate, or they want the whole video to be dedicated to them, then you can charge them also on that rate. Or if you just want to plug their link down into the description, then you can also do that and get money from it. I also make money through modeling. It's still happening. It's not something that's concrete or something that I know definitely for sure I can make an income off, because I only did it once, but definitely I see money coming in from that. Fourth, I make money through editing. As you guys know, I can edit videos, I can edit pictures, I can make aesthetic videos, I can make a lot of stuff through editing, because I was taught at a young age, and I'm still young. But yeah, editing really goes a far way, and that's also a type of service that you can provide on Instagram and sell it to your consumers. For example, you can make YouTube intros and outros since it's so popular now and most persons are joining the platform. So I would edit pictures, I would edit videos, and I also edit videos and pictures for the brand that I'm working with, and I made a good amount of cash, hopefully more cash off it. I think this is the fifth one now. I also make money through directing. It's a small thing that currently happened, but as you guys know, I love filming. I love the whole thing about media production. And recently, I did a gig. I helped shot a music video. I did it before with my dad, but I don't remember getting paid. So I won't count that as making money, okay? But like, if you have that talent, you can do that. Okay, so what I helped to do, I helped give them ideas, and I also shot a scene by myself. We traveled to different locations like a river, and we did a house scene. The video is coming soon. When the video come out, then I'll definitely post it and let you guys know. But I got $3,000 from that. So there's a lot of ways I make money. Some I don't think I can remember right now, because probably they're like minor, not a big source of income for me. Instagram is the main source of money for me. I've made over 25k. I know it's over 25k. So yeah, if you want to know how to grow your followers, you can also plug that down in the comment section so I can help teach you guys. If you want to become young influencers on small YouTubers, I can also help with that. So I hope this gave you a clear mind of how I make my money, and hopefully inspire you to do the same, or give you an idea of small things you can do to generate an income for yourself as a teenager in high school. And you know, you want the extra money to do whatever you want, to buy new clothes, to save, to invest, do something for your family, for a better life, you know, future investments, anything that you plan to do with the money you earn, that's totally up to you. I'm just here to share my experience, how I did it, and how I'm currently doing it. So yeah guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you want any more video suggestions, or if you have any queries or any questions, you can plug that down below in the comment section. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell, and I'll see you in the next video. Follow me on Instagram. I'm out.